Hello everyone, in this quick tutorial, we'll see how to apply a design to a cup or a mug using Adobe Photoshop. But before we're gonna do that, make sure to subscribe and comment and leave a like. Alright, so let's get to it. Okay, so let's go to open Photoshop, and as you can see, I have a mug mockup in here. So this is a very basic way to apply a design to a white mockup. So basically, we're just gonna create a selection. So I'm just gonna go and open the quick selection tool because I want to select only this part in here. This is in the front. So I'm just gonna try to select it, maybe a little bit in here. All right. I think this is will work. Next, I will make a copy of this, or I will duplicate it, and then I'm gonna apply this selection to the copy that we created, and now we have basically something like this. All right, now we'll go to the other tab, and I'm gonna copy this. So I'm gonna press Ctrl Command A and then Ctrl Command C, and I will go back to the other tab and Ctrl Command B. Alright, now I'm gonna press Ctrl or Command T to open the transform mode, and I will try to make this smaller, and I will try to follow where the mug is going, and let me actually put down the opacity a little bit, and then I will make it a little bit smaller like that. Alright, next I'm gonna right click and choose warp, and I will try to follow this curve that we have in top, and I will do the same for the down part in here. Yeah, something like that. This is really simple to do. All right, I think this would work. So I'm just gonna apply it like this, and then I'm gonna make the opacity 100%, and then I will clip it to the other layer. So I'm just gonna right click and choose create clipping mask, and now I will change the blending mode of this to multiply, or you can experiment with this. I think multiply will work really good. And there we go, we have a design in here, but we're gonna actually play with the blend if a little bit. So while I'm selecting the design layer, I will go to this FX icon and I will choose blending options. And down here, I will go to blend if for underlying layer, and I will play with the white sources in here. So I'm just gonna press Alt or Option, and I will one click, and this will actually break this handle. And there we go. Now we can see the white or the light from the cup itself applying to our design. So something like that to make it a little bit more realistic. And let's see with the black if something will happen. I think the white is more that is affecting this in here. All right, I think I will keep it around 235, and I will press OK. And there we go, we have our design, but we're not finished yet. And if you know, like if you notice with the mugs, you always have the inside with a different color. Sometimes you have it white, but for this design, I will actually apply another color for the inside area of the mug. So to do that is actually also quite simple. Can just create a new layer, and I'm gonna use the elliptical marquee tool, and I will make like a circle like that, and I will apply a color. So I'm just gonna open my color picker, and let's apply a yellow color to follow this yellow in here. Maybe make it a little bit in this area, and that is okay. And then I'm gonna fill it, so I will go to the bucket fill. And then I'm gonna press Ctrl Command D and Ctrl Command T, and I will try to place it. All right, something like that, I think it will work. Now I'm gonna apply a little bit of blur for the edges. So I will go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur, and I will apply like 1 radius pixels in here, and I will press OK. And then I will change the blending mode to linear blur. Let me actually choose something like linear blur, yeah. And let's see the before and after. And maybe I will drop down the opacity a little bit. also let's play with the blend if and see if there is some light source. Yeah, as you can see, here you go. Something like that. I think it looks really neat. And that will be our design. I hope that you enjoy and you like this quick tutorial and it was a little bit helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and you know where it's for more to come. And have a nice day. Thank you for watching.